Commander. Connor. Any word on Lee?
Not yet. My apologies. I've been distracted. Supply caravans meant for the camp have gone missing. I suspect treachery. A traitor named Benjamin Church, recently released from prison, has vanished as well. The two events are surely related.
What was his crime?
He was caught sending letters to the Loyalists, detailing our troop strength. He claimed it was a scare tactic, that we might avoid war. A poor lie.
I will find Church for you.
Why? What reason have you to help?
Does it matter?
As you wish. We've received reports of trouble along the southern road. Might be he's responsible. I suggest you begin your search there.
Ah, Connor! What do you think of my work thus far?
The men are bolstered, focused. It is good you have come.
You are too kind. Lord knows my journey was far from certain. The trials we suffered getting here were strange and many. I dressed as a woman, Connor, to evade British spies. Did you know that?
I did not. As a woman, you say?
It is the truth. King George had already stopped our crossing once in Bordeaux, threatening to seize my newly purchased ship, La Victoire, and arrest me. But I was born stubborn, and such a warning could not dissuade me. So we rowed for Spain and bought passage aboard the ship there. George's spies had followed us every step of the way. Disguise was the only remaining option, mon Dieu.
No man can doubt your commitment, and you are invaluable to the cause. You did what you needed to do. I am certain I would have done the same.
But of course you would. I expect nothing less.
Connor, any last words? Wait. A poor choice.
Come to check up on Church? Make sure he'd stolen enough for your British brothers?
Benjamin Church is no brother of mine. No more than the Redcoats or their idiot king. Oh, I expected naivete, but this... The Templars do not fight for the crown. We seek the same as you, boy. Freedom, justice, independence.
But...
But what?
Johnson, Pitcairn, Hickey. They sought to steal land, to sack towns, to murder George Washington.
Johnson sought to own the land, that we might keep it safe. Pitcairn aimed to encourage diplomacy, which you cocked up thoroughly enough to start a goddamn war. And Hickey? George Washington is a wretched leader. He's lost nearly every battle in which he's taken part. The man's racked with uncertainty and insecurity. Only look at Valley Forge to know my words are true. We're all better off without him. Look, much as I'd love to spar with you, Benjamin Church's mouth is as big as his ego. You clearly want the supplies he's stolen. I want him punished. Our interests are aligned.
What do you propose?
A truce. Perhaps some time together might do us good. You are my son, after all, and might still be saved from your ignorance. I can kill you now, if you prefer. Excellent. Shall we be off?
Do you even know where Benjamin Church has gone?
I'm afraid not. I'd hoped to ambush him when he or one of his men returned here. It seems I'm too late. They've come and cleared the place out.
I may be able to track him. There was a wagon here, slowly weighed down as they loaded the supplies. Snow has obscured the tracks, but enough remains that we can still follow.
Just when I look, going to freeze to death if I don't get this fixed.
Are you Ben Church's man?
Well played.
It was not wise to run.
What do you want?
Where is Benjamin Church?
I don't know. For a cab just north of here is where we'd normally unload the cargo. Maybe you'll find him there.
Enough of that.
You did not have to kill him.
Let's not waste time with all this pointless banter. Go catch up with the rest of Church's men. Infiltrate that camp of theirs and see what you can discover.
And what about you?
Never you mind. Just do as I ask.
Way to go.
All they need to do is raise the white flag. They should have done that a long time ago. All this fight. There's no purpose. The crowd's good for winning the end. Waste all those lives chasing the field notes.
Starving out there. It's the hard way to go.
All they need to do is raise the white flag. They should have done that a long time ago.
Bring the wagon and meet up with you later.
tonight. A raid. No more convoys. We're to steal from the Yank camp itself.
Valley Forge.
That's right.
You sure about this?
It's not my business to be sure or not sure. I just do as Church asks. If you're so concerned, take it up with him.
Is he here?
Of course not. Hiding in New York, the last I heard. Trying to keep a low profile. What, on account of him not wanting to go back to jail and all?
All right, I'm in.
Look what we found.
He was creeping around the camp all suspicious-like.
Must be a Yank spy.
Ah, he's something else. Something special. Isn't that right, Haytham? Church told me all about you.
And you should know better than this.
You're not really in a position to be making threats, are you?
Not yet.
Working together.
Unbelievable.
Mercenaries, then we've really no business working together.
Unbelievable.